okay? My name's Sean, I'm here protesting the Dicey Arms Fair, which is one of the world's largest arms fairs happening in London at the moment. I personally find it disgusting that this government is supporting repressive regimes across the world, Bahrain, Saudi Arabia, Chile, Colombia, some of the really the worst and most repressive, torturous, barbaric regimes who oppress their own people are being supported and courted in London at the moment. So as a Londoner, I want to say this is not okay, and I don't accept that this should happen, and it shouldn't take British people's taxpayers' money to suppress other people over abroad, pro-democracy supporters, protesters, people fighting for fundamental rights that we've got here are being crushed continually. And the root of it, from my understanding, is the massive amount of money that the arms traders make and continue to make out of this this dirty industry. I don't support it at all. It should be ended immediately. I was arrested on Monday protesting, trying to stop arms being brought into the Dicey Arms Fair. I've never had a brush with the law before, and but this makes me feel so angry, and I'm willing to for these things to happen non-violently and democratically and openly. So that's why I'm here today. I'd like to invite